bullets flying at a courthouse in Delaware. Witnesses say a man shot and killed two women as they approached the metal detectors of a county courthouse in Wilmington. He also wounded two cops before he himself was fatally shot. One victim was reportedly the shooter's estranged wife. He had been involved in an ongoing child custody dispute.